The Clay Teapot, a folktale from China. This story has no people, but it has a house. And one day, this house, a clay teapot could catch. Sitting on the shelf, he called his helper. Middle?
Yes, sir.
Onion?
Yes, sir.
Fry?
Yes, sir.
Mud pie?
Yes, sir.
Rice flour?
Yes, sir.
Then he gave out the orders. Middle? Sweep the floor.
Yes, sir.
Onion? Bring the cow home.
Yes, sir.
Fly? Call in the oak.
Yes, sir.
Mud pie? Fetch some water.
Yes, sir.
Rice flour? Take the water.
Yes, sir.
Then the clay keeper sat up on the shelf waiting for the work to be done. Well, his friends tried, but this is what happened. When Needle went to sweep the floor,
what happened?
It slipped and fell into a crack. When Onion tried to lead the cow home,
what happened?
The cow was hungry and gobbling up. When Fly started to run in the ox,
what happened?
With a swish of his tail, the ox sent the fly high into the clouds. When Mudpie carried the bucket,
what happened?
Some of the water sloshed and turned Mudpie into just plain old mud. When Rice Flour climbed on the roof to test the weather,
what happened?
The wind blew him into 100 different directions. Well, all this time, the clay teapot was waiting patiently for the work to be done. But after waiting and waiting and waiting, he decided to see what was going on. So he jumped off the shelf and on the floor.
He had forgotten.